Somehow the audio made it so that my voice is not very, shall we say, recorded well. Whereas the game audio is more louder than me, so it's gonna be mainly focusing on me just getting into matches, so yeah, enjoy. Hey, what's up guys? You've got IronSmasher1024 here, and welcome back to another episode of Fortnite. And welcome to Season 5 of Chapter 2. And I gotta say, a lot of stuff has happened, even though I kind of started the episode a little late, but I had some fun playing the game, of course. And in this season, we have the Mandalorian, as well as two gaming reveals of, which is one of them being Kratos and Master Chief joining Fortnite and the shitty franchise of Walking Dead. But yeah, gonna be playing some Fortnite, got my skins, and we're gonna play some, have some fun. So if you guys enjoy, subscribe, and I'm also recording from the PS4 today to just in case, because the mic definitely appears to be very more than usual in the coolant fan, so I'm being careful. Hopefully the audio won't be too crazy, but it might. But yeah, we're gonna basically have some fun. Also, big shout out to Epic Games, because if you don't follow me on Twitter, they basically give me a lot of the stuff I was missing, well, almost all the stuff I was missing from that I didn't complete from last season. So if they gave me Iron Man skin emote so I could transfer into Iron Man and other stuff. So Epic Games, if you're watching this, thank you so much, and very nice guys, thank you. Odd, I hear Fortnite really, well, it's Christmas time, which means free challenges. I don't know why this thing keeps flying, but a lot of stuff has happened. Tilted Towns is back for Fortnite. Pretty cool. Oh yeah, I did get Master, I did steal Master Chief's car from the store. Very good emote if I do say so myself. Fortunately, I don't think I would have been close. I was like, I kind of bought, remember back in like season, I basically bought Daredevil's katanas right here. If I didn't do that, I probably would have been able to a bit more to get the battle pass, but it didn't happen. Kind of sucks, but I guess it can't be helped. There's always next time. Honestly, I never thought I'd see Luke Skywalker come back in Star Wars. Honestly, it's pretty cool, honestly. Like in The Mandalorian, they showed Luke Skywalker. And, yeah, now I'm waiting until Christmas time again. Look at that scene. Man, it's gonna be boring. I guess I am starting to get used to how weak this thing. Like this thing, I'm starting to not hate it that much. But I still hate it. But yeah. Oh yeah, and there's gold we can use it to get Oh yeah, and planes are back! My favorite, I love planes. If you hate planes, you... What are you? We're definitely gonna see some planes in this video. I love planes. Oh yeah, I got among them. And Sethroth will be stabbing people. Earlier, he's basically coming out for up to 20 seconds, but by the time this video is going to be already out. But I'm basically going to do a CBO video after this recording, and people can get it for free if you bought one. If you wanted to buy a bad fight pack, and two, if you basically completed a very interesting challenge that the beating was very easy. I mean, other TGO members like John and other people like myself did it, and it was very good. Some people cheated this to me. I just didn't. I was gonna go easy with a little mag, but after seeing my ass, so yeah. I also have no idea where the things are held, and we also have Christmas trees. Yeah. But yeah, I'm looking at things on Switch recently. I just finished nothing long ago watching direct about Nintendo World at Japan. And they said that they're coming, it's gonna come eventually to the US and other states. Hopefully you get this one. It'll be so great. Maybe we can do a plot about it. Pretty interesting. Hope you guys watched it too. This is actually pretty cool. Oh yeah. Thick gold. Reload. Otherwise I'm pretty dead ass. Very impressed with the work. I wish I could see some other there. They basically just watch a Google watch. Very impressive. Plane. Probably can't imagine. That was scary. Well, thank you for planting my vehicle on the roof. Very, very appreciated. That was scary. I can't speak. Find shotgun ammo. Before we do, I'm gonna go ride a plane. Hopefully. Oh, there it is. Good to see you again. Okay, never mind. literally planted that shit around here for the planes are going. So you know what? We're going to get some lazy planes. And they're going to go scoop up the area. Now we're going to go over there to deadass. Fun fact, my boy Fernando, aka Odette, came out of the same spot. Honestly, I don't know why he thought that, but I can assure you I'm not using the aimbot. He actually got high inside and not. Pause. Final Fantasy music. It's good though, you have more than two now, thank god. Now if only you could get that throughout this game. This one of these snipers is actually starting to get to it. For how long? The only thing is that you have to calculate with this thing. You have to like be a calculator if you have it. guys, let's go back here. Actually, that may have not been a good idea. That one's booted. But... anyway, so you can't even talk about it. Go away. Yep, no, I'm not doing this guy. Oh, he's doing the Mandalorian. Oh, come on. That's just gonna die. Oh, now you're, now you're being shot at. Oh, that's what you get for being on my ass. You just really attract people to yourself. Hopefully, I took out some shield, at least all of it, so hopefully it doesn't have more. In the meantime, I'm gonna use this opportunity to get and try to sneak you go over to the other side. Oh, that's gonna be an issue though.
Thank you.
Why does this sound like Final Fantasy VII Remix? Or is this the or is this the actual remix? It just say remake on it. All right. Oh yeah, that place is from the original series. So that's the thing. Oh, we have a spectator. Funny. Let's go.
Be one with the sand. You must be the sand.
Crap. I might have been seen.
Oh, come on!
Good idea to do that, pal.
Alright, we're definitely gonna have to get out the sand, because even if we could make it somehow there, there's no point. Alright, let's go. We could either try to make it over there to get a snipe kill, or there. Great, this guy has a nuke. Not helping. Sorry, Mandalorian, any magic of jetpack, but I'm gonna have to use this. I'm gonna try to let him duke out. If not, I'll have to, Well, you know. Honestly, it's kind of funny how I actually was able to, like, build in time. Because that was kind of pretty cool. Oh, found them. They're over here.
Thank you.
not gonna be easy. I'm trying to find him. Found him. I don't have any more nuke ammo, so I'm gonna be screwed in a minute. Come here, boy. Get out of your house! Does it keep hiding? And it's glitches. Oh, I almost got him though. That's pretty good. I actually forced him. Honestly, I wasn't expecting them to go far. I was expecting him to like go a bit near the corner so I can nuke both their asses or one of them. And as you see, I was trying to... Right, boys, I'm back. I thought I should show you the emote too. Basically this. They stole his car. They made them pay to get that, and now they're saying it's for free, so hopefully they get a refund soon. I don't understand how this music is playing, but I guess it's just... I don't see any planes on this side, or stations. What's that over there? Small area. Already? I haven't even started getting a gun yet! Well, hopefully I don't die in this first time, because I need something. I need a gun or at least something. Let's see here. Oh, there's something. Now where the heck did he buy his plane? I'm trying to find the sound effect for where he is. Oh, shotgun, thank you. I can really use this right about now. Day one of recording Fortnite. I've been starting to find
out looking my looking it up on my phone. Locations for possibly where the stuff might be. Doing that. I should try to find the plane. Seriously, gravity? That works too.
Seriously, where the heck are they? Really open it in order to get XP. Very stupid. Let's see here. What's in here? Seriously? Maybe this is another season, even though it's supposed to open already? I don't know. Stay chill. I'll give it a shot. Seriously? I literally saw you, dude. I'll give him credit, that was actually not bad with this pepper, but still. There's cat person thing. Funny. Okay, that works too. Finally, I get something that's a bit better. That one thing we didn't get. Where the fuck is it?
drop package over there.
I'm gonna have to figure out where to do it, probably in the next episode or stream. I only found like plane once. So I'm gonna have to figure something out.
Is that terrible?
Cross the bridge and then get somewhere. Okay. I'm gonna try to freeze him. The other guy was doing somehow to freeze him. Interesting event for me. Alright. Seriously though, where the fuck? Come on, where the fuck of these toilets? Where the hell are we going? Oh my god, actually. Oh, speaking of planes, there's one over there. Could I perhaps steal the plane? Tempting. Wait a minute, I have to go up there anyway? Great, well, might as well make the use of it, I guess. I'll take a shortcut. You know, the comment section is going to say it's not a shortcut. Earlier, I think. Or is that the other tripwire? Well, actually, it was over there, but I just came over there. Stones, oh my god. Destroying them. Destroying the Infinity Stone. Will I get it? No. Because I need to run. And I think I'll use the pepper as my advantage. This is where it was earlier, I think. Yeah, because this guy made material. Oops.
yourself or not. Automatically at a disadvantage because of the fact we have a shield. So we might lose automatically. Two are about to be. All right, now it's him and some other dude.